Mr. Bobby wants to see you. Miss Anna's gone.
Leave it to John Ross to get you a diamond the color of oil.
Be nice. Mm.
No, I like it. And I'm happy for you, Mija.
You are.
Uh-huh. I've been watching John Ross lately. Maybe I misjudged him. Maybe he's not his father's son after all.
I'm gonna get him, and I want you to tell him how much you like him, okay? And make him believe it, please. He's gonna be your son-in-law.
It's good to have you home, Christopher.
Carmen. Ooh, I missed your cooking. Yeah. We'll talk.
Okay.
This beautiful girl you're going to marry, does she cook?
She wants to learn.
She'll never make mole like Elena, but maybe I could teach her to fry a tortilla.
You'll like her once you get to know her, Carmen.
You and my daughter made such a beautiful couple. See what you did?
Look at you.
Morning.
Bueno.
Now I can do something.
Mr. Bobby won't let me help him. I think it's rude.
No word from Christopher?
No.
I'm sure he's okay.
Can you imagine? Oh.
And that brother. I never liked him.
I hate myself for trusting him.
And her too.
Yes, of course.